What is up, my dudes? We are here playing some more Banjo-Kazooie. We are picking up right where we left off with another episode, and we're gonna just do some exploring. What could this be? Hey, it's me, Mr. Jiggy. Now go and find a picture with a piece missing. Well, this one is not missing one. It's there and it's in all of its terrible, terrible glory. Oh. Let's fill the missing spaces with the jigsaw pieces. Yep, just got it. No, I definitely will. Look at that. So this kind of takes, This kind of takes inspiration from Mario in the sense that it's paintings, but you're not, they did make it their own. Instead of going into paintings, it's, you finish paintings with jigsaw pieces, and then, opens up doors elsewhere. So after you do the puzzle, then you have to figure out where the heck, the door actually is, so. Oh dear! Get out! Miss any musical notes. Except I'm going to. Again, not. I am not 100%ing this. I may go ahead and get all the jiggies on the world. I may not do everything, but jiggies. Jiggies, I feel like that's important, right? Because that helps just like act. I mean, well, all of it helps with progression, but still. Here we go, Talentrot. See, my thumbnail actually makes sense. As we do that. There you go. Alrighty. Okay. I have to free all the Jingos. Jinjos! Oh no, Jingos. Jingo Unchained. I don't know. don't talk to me, guys. I don't know what I'm talking about. Really? Oh, come on. Oh yeah, note doors I need too, so. Oh, arm button. I keep forgetting hit, like, the attack button. I'm just... Okay, I gotta go learn some more abilities. I am not up to standards yet. Alright, well, you know, not my proudest moment, but I got down here. Okay, so that's good. Yeah, I did. Taste it. Chimpy hungry. Wants orange now. Feed Chimpy. I think you're out of luck right now, Chimpy. But I will be back with stuff for you. Yeah, it didn't work out so well. I don't think I can do anything in here yet, honestly. Don't remember. Maybe I can at least get this. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that was it. No bears allowed! So we're gonna have to figure out another, solution. Then. Aren't we? There we go. Finally, I get it. I know I get one of those times. Is this just the way we came? I think it's... Yeah. Not where I need to go then. Oh, here we go. That's exactly what I was looking for. I call this Speak Buster. Jump in the air, then press Z. Send Kazooie slamming hard down to the floor. Get used to it, Nest Girl. You'll be using it a lot. Well, thank you, because I've been a dingus and been dying from fall damage. Dying from fall damage. So. Okay, so sure, my other ability. Oh no! It was a farce! I've almost got. I've almost completed this level, what do you know? So, probably these early ones I will go ahead and complete, just. They're early levels, why not? I'm gonna complete this. I can't be a scrub lord and miss all the notes. Turn. There we go. Come on. No. No, go back. Oh my gosh. Come on. There we go. There we go. Luckily, lots of time to do that, because. Woof. Okay, there's gotta be a molehill around here somewhere. I don't remember, guys. I don't remember. I'm so sorry. You did that one. You know what, guys? I will find it, and then I will come back. I promise. I promise, guys, I will find it and come back. So, in the meantime, like, comment, subscribe, and do all the socials. Tell people that I'm playing Banjo-Kazooples. And they'll be like, is that what it's called? I'm pretty sure it's called Banjo-Kazooie. But you can just tell them that they're wrong, because it's been Banjo-Kazooples all along. So yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Bear with me as I get going with this game. We will succeed. Woohoo! Like, comment, subscribe to all the socials. Bye-bye.